close.
Easy.
What's wrong?
My head.
Are you sure you're all right?
I just felt dizzy there for a minute.
We'll be in Curlsaw soon. Can you make it that far? Why don't you have him carry you?
I'm fine. I'm not a baby, jeez.
Very well. This is Curlsaw. If we can get through this town, we'll be in Aquaria. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Don't overexert yourself. Remember, you're not as strong as we are.
Now even you're treating me like a baby. I said I'm fine.
Yeah, well, I'm saying you don't look fine at all.
I'd prefer to just leave this town now, but that won't be possible with fate in this condition. Let's stay here tonight.
What about those guys chasing us?
We'll be okay if Tynave and Farlene succeed in leading them off. And in any case, we have nothing to gain by forcing a sick person to march.
True enough.
And we're in luck. There's an inn right over there in that building with the wagon outside. Let's go. I'll see you later.
Where are you going?
I'm just going to check things out. I'll be right back.
All right, but are you sure you should leave us alone? Aren't you afraid we'll just run away?
No, you won't run out on me. I trust you, remember?
Don't say that. Now we can't run away.
Mm-hmm. walking around, just don't leave the town. And don't do anything conspicuous. We're still in Aeroglyph territory. There's no telling where the enemy is hiding.
Gotcha.
All right.
Later then.
What are you gonna do?
Don't worry about me. What are you gonna do?
I'm conspicuous just walking around. Well, it's gonna be pretty boring. But I guess I'll just have to wait right here.
I think I'll take a walk. I'm sure it'll do me good.
All right, but be careful. Like she said, we're still in enemy territory.
Yeah, I know. What's she doing in a place like this?
According to our latest information. I see. They're up to the same nasty tricks as always. Is it the Dragon Brigade? No, it's the Black Brigade. Of course, the Dragon Brigade is backing them up. I see. Good work. Whatever you do, please don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong. You know they plan to...
Shh.
Go. Yes, ma'am.
What are you doing out here?
Nothing, really. I was passing by and saw you, so... Who was that?
She works for me, gathering intelligence here in Curlsaw. I was just checking up on her.
Is something the matter? You looked pretty grim.
Nothing unexpected. I found out our pursuers are getting close to this town.
That's it?
Yes. Why?
Oh, well, no reason, really.
We leave first thing in the morning. We can't afford to waste any time here.
Ah, there you are. Huh? You two were together?
I ran into her at the entrance.
Like he says.
I see. How are you feeling now?
I'm okay. It must have just been the fatigue catching up with me.
Right. Well, hope that's all it was.
Sorry to worry you guys.
Well, as long as you're okay, don't sweat it.
It'll be night soon. You should rest up today. Tomorrow we'll pass through the Curlsaw Caverns.
Curlsaw Caverns.
Mine shafts to the north of town. We'll go through there to Arius. Of course, it'd be faster to go through the wilderness to the east, but we can't be sure that they aren't waiting to ambush us if we go that way.
And the Curlsaw Caverns are safe?
Well, at least we can be sure there are no Aeroglyph soldiers to worry about.
Spit it out. What's dangerous about the mine shafts?
Well, a number of monsters have taken up residence there. I'm not saying it's 100% safe.
Right.
Let's just say I'd rather face them than the soldiers. So now that everyone knows the plan, let's get some sleep. We leave early.
All right.
Okay.
Nell, can I ask you something?
What?
Do you think Tynave and Farlene got away okay?
They'll be fine. Those girls can fend for themselves. They're trained for these eventualities.
I hope you're right.
Hurry up and get ready. Our pursuers are not far away.
Yeah.